My name is Blanca Rodriguez and I work in the Department of Computer Science at the University of Oxford. Within our group, the Computational Cardiovascular team, we develop computer models of the human heart to investigate how disease and drugs affect the heart. One of the core aspects of our work is to look into how our computer models can replace animal experiments. And to do that, we have built partnerships with academics and also pharmaceutical companies to refine our models of the human heart, but also evaluate how well they perform in predicting drug effects on the heart. So very long-lasting collaborations with these academic and pharmaceutical industry partners have been really important for our work. And the NC3R is providing funding as an infrastructure for impact award to develop those, a network of academic and industrial partners, also including regulators, that are going to demonstrate or evaluate the predictive capacity of those of our computer models, but also is going to form the basis to disseminate the computer models to maybe non-experts and really build a community of good practice and sharing of computer models for the replacement of animal experiments in the academic, in the industrial, and also in the clinical setting eventually.